Hey YouTube, welcome back to another video. My name is Blue. Today it's 10 o'clock. I got work tomorrow. It's the Friday after Thanksgiving. I'm off this weekend though. I like to work one day. I'm gonna stay up till 12. It's gonna be miserable tomorrow, but that's fine. Figure it's Thanksgiving. We can stay up, play a little while. I'm playing Azure Mines. Just gonna relax, just do some casual mining. We're gonna mute that though. There you go. Now. Actually, we're also gonna turn the sound down a little bit. We're just gonna go play the game. What pickaxe do I got? I got that one. Okay. I figure we're just gonna kinda AFK mine. This series is not, like, I can't make this entertaining. This game is strictly, if you enjoy this game, then you'll enjoy me playing the game. But this isn't the kind of thing that, like, I edit stuff out. Like, if I edit any of it out, I might as well edit all of it out, because it's all the same thing. It's all mining. There is really no good or bad content in this. If it bores you, don't watch. That's pretty much it. This is mainly a stream. I'm just gonna upload it as a video to YouTube. So, you know. I'm also gonna make me a salad. Because I'm hungry. And they're delicious. I love that Xbox has, like, auto mine on it, like the controller. All you have to do is mine and then click the settings button and it'll keep you mining. That's awesome. I think it's a feature. It has to be a feature for this game. It has to be intentional. I just don't believe otherwise. Because they have to know about it. It's been there the entire point of the time of the game. A little bit more. I think that's enough lettuce. We'll go with cheese now. Already at level 1,000. It's pretty good. A lot faster than I thought it'd be. We're trying to get to 3,750. I do believe. Whatever's killing me, can you stop? Please. Hey, listen, guys. Listen, all I'm saying is whenever there's a murderer coming after you, just be nice. They'll let you go. Trust me. I know from experience. By experience, a friend told me. Oh, that friend did have a lot of money. I wonder if that meant anything. To be fair, I could put, like, a little bit of sausage in this, too. I don't think I want to this time, though. Not this time. Maybe next time. Thank you for getting right under me. Oh no, I died. Will I ever get back to where I was? Hold on. I have to beat this in a video. I have to beat it in a video sometime. It's gotta be fun. And we're still alive, and we're still going, too, so awesome. God dang it. Why? Okay, we're gonna jump down here. Actually, that's really useful. Let me just take that really quick. Of course, it's bugged too. Okay, we're gonna place that there. Okay, boomite isn't exactly that useful. Okay, we're just gonna move along now. Maybe I got more, maybe I didn't. I don't really care. Where the heck did this come from? Okay, now we place a teleporter. A teleport. Check the shop. I keep... I keep clicking Y instead of B to leave inventories now, because that's how the settings are for Java and Minecraft whenever I play it. I hate playing different games with different settings. I try to make them all the same. Or at least as close to the same as possible. We're just gonna chill with this now. I say we play till I get an upgrade or... Or 12. I'll play till I get an upgrade or 12. So... The goal is to try and get an upgrade as fast as possible because I don't want to be playing all night. Let me start putting all this away. Okay, let the body parts disappear there for a little bit. And they're gone. Okay, and then... put that in there. Put the lettuce away, put my bacon away. That should be everything. And we're done. I need that. Wait, did I lose all of it? Some of it got out of the walls. It's not exactly the best thing in the world. Why did I stop? Hello? What? What is that? Hold on. God damn it, these stupid ores, man. I think it was just sulfur. Okay. Yeah, you can't get solarium here yet anyway. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, I'll take that, actually. Okay, I'm tired of being a potato right off the bat. We're gonna just place one of these. Reset really quick. Okay. Now, what all do I need for this upgrade? $1,500,000. That'll take not too long to get. That Newtonium will take forever, though. God dang it, I keep clicking Y. Okay. I wonder if that would be easier to do. Definitely not that one. That one won't be easier, but I think this one would be the easiest to do in actuality. I think just like getting as low as possible. Oh, yeah. Yes, please. Yeah, go away. Okay, we're gonna keep mining down now. So yeah, we're just gonna go to 4,000 and then see what we can get from it. Marketplace just restocked. Hold on, wanna go check that out. Anything good from a large amount of money? Nah. We'll reset it really quick. I need a good money trade. Reset it one more time. Ooh, definitely take the Rainbow Knight. Always. Okay. Didn't exactly gain anything from that. was not prepared for that! This game is really dumb, too, with the gun thing. It doesn't load properly. It likes to bug out.
I get over one point.
Why are you? I don't know how he was killing me. That's ridiculous. Me if I don't have them. Why am I reading memes out loud that I'm reading? Whoa, we got a cave. Not a useful one by any means, but still a cave nonetheless. Might as well mine this while we get the chance to. Okay. We're gonna keep going down. If I need that. If we see Solarium? I think, yeah, Solarium sounds about right. We need to get it, because we need a lot of that. For future upgrades. I love the body parts just dancing on my screen. It's pretty awesome. It'd be really cool if I could see, like, who's viewing my stream. Okay, it's 10:52. Been recording for 30 minutes. 30 minutes, okay. Not bad. Awesome. Hey, get out. Hold on, there's a something over this way, somewhere. There's a something somewhere, okay. I would aim at him, but it doesn't matter. I just gotta point it over there and hope it hits him eventually. It will over time. Thank you. There we go. I think that's all of them. I don't remember this taking so long to mine. I don't know why it does. Got all the newer stuff. Everything else doesn't really matter. I'm very curious about that glow that was showing up. Hold on. No, there's 100% a glow. It looked like it was coming from this direction. Yeah. Probably from this. I don't know. I'm happy enough now that I found that though, so. I'll move on. Okay, we're here. Good place to place one of those. I assume you've updated a little bit. I haven't been checking on you as often. We'll buy that really quick. Reset. Okay, and then we're gonna jump down here, mine this, now that I can walk properly. Actually, we need to go check. Hold on. So this needs 500 frights down, which I'm halfway there, so around I probably have like 200. Well, actually, I should probably get it just to make sure I have what I'm getting here. So we need that. Actually, I'm gonna grab... Okay, I thought it was one of those. Anyway, actually, I need that, yeah. It's that one, and then... It's that one. And then we need Fright Stone, which I don't remember where it's at. Bottom, okay. Which is the last thing that I should need from anything. Go here. And then, okay, so Fright Stone, we have 274. So we are about halfway through. 500. We need 80 Stellarite, and then we need... We need like half of the antimatter and dark matter. I throw them together. They're both the same thing, pretty much. Jump down here, and we just start mining. My brother left. Okay, we need a lot of this. I need to keep an eye out for glowing ores like that. Why is everything itching? Thank you. I forgot Dark Matter exploded. Yeah, you're following me. I know. Probably not far away enough for me to not shoot me. Hold on. I knew it. I know. Gotta keep freaking dancing with you, otherwise you'll freaking shoot me. I forgot to mine around it. Frick. Now we just keep shooting at them until they all die. I don't know if it's just a bug, but sometimes you'll heal whenever they shoot at you. I don't know if that's, like, because you're mining a certain ore, if you're, like, near a certain ore. Something in my bones tells me, okay, you're near a certain ore, so, like, the ore heals you from his shots, like, after they're fired. I don't know. It feels like you heal. Like, it feels like healing rather than not dying. Hey, Red! How the heck did you chat? Are you on mobile? Hey, are you on your phone? He has to be. Are you on your phone? Adding that under here is so dumb. Got another present. Awesome. These guys drop a lot of good stuff. They're gonna be very useful. I'm actually gonna do that one. I think I have a decent amount of plutonium right now. Yeah, a decent amount. Not good. Decent. I just spawned in. I wasn't even in the game yet. I just spawned in. Okay. Forgot about you, asshole. Dang it. I'm trying to get used to not cussing. It's a bad habit. Thank you. I hate the gun not working. That's a really stupid glitch. Well, that's not great. Adding that ruined the game big time. I think the zombies kind of ruin the vibe of the game, but that just isn't fun. Like, that ruins the game. Having a freaking thing stop you from mining, which is the whole point of the game, that just sucks. The zombies are one thing. The zombies are killable. They're not that difficult. I will say, I think that they're definitely pay to kill because it's basically impossible without the gun for some of the higher tier zombies. But, that's fine. I can stand the zombies. But that thing is unkillable. You just have to walk around with it. And that sounds cool in theory. In theory, having to keep running around sounds awesome, but it's really annoying. And this game, from what I remember and how I cared about it and loved it for, was that it was relaxing, you could just mine. It was like the best parts of Minecraft. And I think that adding stuff like that was the wrong call, not for this game. At the same time, though, I don't know what other game you would add that to. So, like, I don't like it. I can understand how some people might. I can understand why the developer thought it was a good idea. But I don't. I don't like it. I would not have added it if it was me. It wasn't me. That's fine. I don't, like, hate the developer or anything. I'm just not the biggest fan of that feature. I think they could have done better. Are you gonna shoot me? Okay. Really nice. And then we're gonna just place that there. Don't explode. Don't explode. Thank you. How did you guys get up there? Mine this as soon as we can, that way it's not destroyed by anything else. That's just really rare and hard to come by. I forgot the freaking pickaxe doesn't work on these guys. I don't know why I forgot that. That was really dumb of me, but... There goes those. Here. Mind that. Mind that. Okay, don't mind that. Cool. Thank you. Really nice. Real helpful. Place that back now. Thank you. That was close. What time is it? It is 11:24. I've been streaming for, recording, same thing, recording for an hour. Bye, Red! I think an hour is pretty good, honestly. I'm tired. I don't know what I was thinking about staying up to 12. Well, like, then again... it's only 11:25. I can make it for another 30 minutes. Definitely not gonna get that upgrade tomorrow. Or today. Tomorrow, maybe. But, yeah, not today. I mean, I could probably get pretty close if I, like, stayed up late and stuff, but... Like, it's not worth it. I can get the upgrade, probably not tomorrow, but eventually. So what do I need for this again? I'm getting really close with dark matter. I'm getting closer with antimatter. I'm getting closer with Frightstone, and then I need a bunch of Stellarite. What time is it? Only 11:29? It has only gone up. Like 4 minutes, okay. That's crazy. This will be a lot easier once I have viewers and stuff. I actually like talk to chat and stuff. This is an amazing game to talk to chat through. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna leave at 5,000 once I reach 5,000. Or at least in stream, I don't know. I'm tired. cave. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna mine all this up. Of this stuff. We have to make sure we mine all of that if we see it. For one. We don't need stellarite, but I'm not gonna not mine it. It's pretty hard to get. I think I need the stellarite pickaxe still, actually, too, so it's really not like a bad pick to mine. Okay, well now I'm down here. Well, this cave's probably gonna, like, take up enough time for it to be 12 anyway. So I'll probably just leave it 12. Mine that, mine that, mine that, mine that, mine that. Okay. I definitely need to get up there. Hold on. Dang it. So, like... Dude, the zombies are just annoying enough. You can't... Okay, fine. I think it was just so you can't AFK? Maybe? Like, the zombies do that. You didn't need the freaking... Like, dude, all I'm doing is respawning. Like, it's nothing more than an inconvenience. Can't place it within there, I don't think. It's just so dumb. 100,000 for... What the freaking hell? Won't that drain, like, all my money? We're gonna refresh that so I don't even get tempted to... I wasn't even sure what that really meant. to be honest. Give me like one good one, please. That's good for money. That one's good for the value. That one's good for Rainbow Knight. Okay, we're done now. Okay, I want to get up there and mine. Okay, it's only 11:36. We're doing fine. We're doing fine. I'll be able to live and still go to work tomorrow if I stay up a little longer. Hopefully the lasers can't reach me here. Okay, awesome. Reached me. I think I got everything there. Which is awesome. Alright, I reached 4,900. I don't mind faster going down. I don't want to go sideways, especially not here, because the optimal place to go sideways would be like hundreds of blocks up. Like 4,300, somewhere around there, for what I'm mining for. So, well, actually, I still go down pretty decently fast. I'm tired. We're gonna end it here. See if we can get anything good. We'll do that one. Ooh, that's awesome for money. Cool. That'll get us back to where we were. And I'm done. Okay. That was fun. I recorded for an hour 15 minutes, more like hour 20. Pretty fun. I definitely want to play this more, like longer streams, probably during the weekends though, because I have work tomorrow. Like, subscribe, all that stuff. I don't figure anybody's gonna really watch this too much, but if you did, you're cool. I like you a lot. Have an amazing day. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Oh. Oh, okay. Now it doesn't. Okay. Yeah. Have a good one.